Tonight, folks, we are going to present the latest finalists in our ongoing search with Project American Dreams. They're going to be making their debuts live on the show tonight. Let me tell you, HSN has partnered with award-winning entrepreneur Lily Gilvaletta and the man who started it all, Mr. Bob Sacosta. They helped find and mentor the latest group of entrepreneurs who were invited to pitch their product right here at the HSN studios. Now only five finalists remain, and you will meet them tonight. Folks, this is an amazing journey that we get to experience every single week on the Monday Night Show, but only once or twice has this happened, where you really get to see the culmination of so much effort. And really, the name says it all, American Dreams. You are going to see people, meet people, hear from people who are living out their American dream before your very, very eyes. But first, Bob and Lily, who helped shortlist our finalists, are with me now. Bob and Lily, good evening. Welcome back. How are you?
Hi, Adam.
This is exciting. Oh, Lily, yes. Let me start with you first. What was it about these finalists that caught your eye to make the shortlist?
You know, beyond the obvious, because you will see them live in action, their personal stories are so inspirational, Adam. You just have to get to know them. Their heart comes through, their passion comes through, and you'll see, you'll fall in love with their products, because they're just, every one of us are gonna have a problem that we're gonna solve tonight with them.
Well, Bob, how are they feeling? I mean, they're all backstage.
They're all backstage. I just had a last minute, they're all petrified. I mean, they are. God bless them. I mean, they are all wonderful people, but they've never done anything like this. I mean, they know their products, of course.
Right.
But they've never been on nationwide television. So what an experience, what an opportunity, and they need all of our support. Okay, so we're ready to go.
Should we do it?
Let's do it.
We gotta do it, let's see.
Folks, I am not alone. Also joining us tonight, my fellow host here at HSN, the lovely Leslie Ann Machado. Leslie, how are you?
Hi, Adam. I am so excited. I am so inspired with this great round of inventors. And so let's just get started. Our very first item. Okay, you're seeing this thing? Looks pretty cool, right? You know what it is? It is a problem solver when it comes to sealing and baking your pastries. If you've ever had a yummy empanada, a little pocket of warm, yummy, buttery goodness, you know how good they are. But if you have to make them, when you're sealing that empanada, right, what are you doing? You're using a fork. Well, this is a patented product that's gonna allow you in one easy step action to go ahead, seal those little pastries. We're going beyond the empanada. We're talking little dumplings or apple turnovers. How about little mini calzones, little pizza pockets, exactly. Last night's chicken, stuff it in that little dough, and you will be able to, in one action, do this. Now, Hypatia Lopez is the inventor. She actually created this about 4 years ago. This process started after a long night of making over 100 empanadas for a holiday party.
Yes.
You said there had to be a better way.
There
you did it.
There had to be. Yes, I had to do it. I mean, we host a lot of holidays in at our house. So it was taking so long to do it with a fork. My fingers were hurting. And that's a frustration in the kitchen for me. So I needed something to go quicker, faster.
Right.
And it came to me.
And it came to you. Yeah. Now, you did a pretty good idea. 4 years in the making. This is made out of stainless steel. It's this neat, convenient, strong design that when you're not using it for empanadas, Hypatia, we can use this to mash potatoes, mash chicken for taco night, whatever your heart's desire. But let's get started. Let's show how this baby works.
Sure.
By the way, everything in this hour, four flex for the Monday night show only, so that all expires at 9 p.m. and I've only got about 600 of these, so people have been shopping already before Hypatia made it on air. Let's do this.
Sure. Okay, so basically with the fork, you do like 9 times, you press down.
Should I compete with you?
Yes,
should I
compete.
Do it the old-fashioned way with the fork?
Yes.
All right.
Okay,
so let me grab some of this cheese. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to make mine as pretty as yours.
Okay,
all right, here we go.
Ready? You're good.
One,
so
two.
I'm gonna, one, two, three,
go.
Press down once. If you could zoom in, how pretty, beautiful they look.
And I'm still pressing and sealing.
She's still going. She's still going.
All right. And by the way, this is the way I did it when I was a little girl, when I would make the guava and cheese empanadas at home.
No comparison. This is actually professional, beautiful looking. And when you have guests over, I'm sure you'll totally you know, excite them because they look like you bought them from a store.
Now, do you want this guy? Mine looks a little sorry right now. Or do you want it to look like you literally had a professional pastry chef creating yours? I think this is so genius. The quality of it is amazing, made out of that stainless steel and the plastic. Remember, instead of taking the fork and going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10
Nine,
times,
10, 11,
right? Burning out your thumb, right? Give your thumb a little rest. One easy step, you've sealed your pastries. Foodies are all about this product. Yeah. Everybody's ranting and raving about it.
Presentation is
you
everything.
You did good,
it's
girl.
Cute. Thank you. I'm very excited about it. So I want to get some from the oven.
Let's do it. Okay. So should we take these?
Yes, let's get your... I want to say ugly one, but...
my sad little empanada. Thank you, Patricia. Now, with everybody in the ordering process, I only have about 200 left. I do want to let you know I'm fewer than 600 here right now. So, Patricia, I'm going to pop these in before you close that oven.
Right.
And for the magic and convenience of television, we want to show you what these buttery little flaky pockets of yumminess look like. And you know, if you're not eating empanadas, I highly recommend it. It's like portable, they're easy, they're, you know, perfect portion control, and look at how beautiful they are. And we can get creative, right?
Correct. I have three kids, and they're like perfect finger food appetizers for them. I do Nutella banana in them. Honestly, pizza pockets, you can get so creative with this that it affects so many pastries, because in reality, every ethnicity does have a pastry. It's not called an empanada, it's called something else.
Right. And so think about all the ways you can get creative. Look at the yummy warm pizza rolls. You want to bite into that? It's crisp and flaky on the outside, on the inside, warm and yummy. I knew you were going to show up at some point, Adam. Nobody can resist a yummy empanada.
I love empanadas.
So do I.
I really do. I love empanadas. Can I have one?
Go, yes. go. I'm going to grab
what,
one,
what
do
you,
too.
What would you like?
What are my options?
Okay. This is pizza pocket.
Yeah.
This is chicken.
Yeah.
This is beef.
Yeah.
Mm. Apple turnover with ice cream. This is beans.
A lot of pressure here.
With cheese.
Not the beans.
All right, this is just
I'll do
cheese.
one of those.
I'll take one of these.
I'll start with the pizza pocket, please, if I may.
Sure.
How cool is this?
And did you see, hold this in your hand, Adam. Isn't that super well made?
So well made.
Remember when you're not making empanadas, everybody, this doubles. You can use it to mash potatoes, right, Hypatia? What are some of the things you've done with it?
I've used it to mash bananas. We make platanos mangú, which is
plantains?
Yes. And I've also used it to mash chicken for tacos.
Right.
Great.
And your potatoes, your sweet potatoes. But, you know, empanadas are really great because you can get really creative. We're talking pierogies, little fruit pies, guava with cheese. Everybody loves guava and cheese. Imagine little, you know, maybe bean and cheese or broccoli and cheese if you want to trick the kids into eating vegetables.
Correct.
They're portable. They fit in the palm of your hand. They're portion controlled. Mm. It's such a smart item. More than 4 years in the making, huh?
Yes. My favorite part also is that I get all my kids involved in the kitchen because as they get older, we hardly have time to even eat dinner together. Mm-hmm. So to have them involved in the kitchen, I think is a great opportunity for me and to bond with them because they're all like getting older.
So Adam, I'm not sure if you knew, but Hypatia's little product here, the little empanada fork that could, this thing is all over the foodie blogs. All the pastry chefs are ranting and raving about it. We've got her here at HSN right now. And by the way, nowhere else do you get those four payments. Only here on the Monday Night Show. So we're doing something really special for our guests.
What a great way to start. Mm-hmm. Guys, this looks like it's gonna sell out. There's only a couple hundred left with everybody in the ordering process. It's the way to do it. Let's make empanadas. Let's make empanadas easily. And you were saying there is nothing else quite like this out there, is there?
Mm-mm. So good.
Sorry, I'm through to both of you when you're both eating different empanadas. That's how to present TV, right?
We're busy.
No, but the truth of the matter is, this is one of those little kind of life hacks, as it were. You get this home in the kitchen, it's going to make a big difference.
Absolutely. And when you think you can try it out, it's $5 on a credit card, whether it's a debit card or credit card. You're bringing this home. You are going to start baking, getting the family involved. You will seal those pastries perfectly as if you bought them from a professional chef, right?
Yes.
It doesn't look like my sad little empanada. Adam. And you know what? You're not straining your fork. And this came about, Hypatia, after a very long night of making empanadas, right, for you?
Yes, I was doing 100 empanadas and very frustrated in the kitchen. So I wanted something quicker, something faster. And honestly, our holidays, my husband's recipe for his beef empanada, which is here, you should have to try it.
You're getting that included.
It's a really good one.
Right. You're getting that included today, everybody. Everybody gets the empanada fork, the recipe magnet with Hypatia's family beef empanada recipe. You're also getting your instruction design. remember, this is not just for empanadas. Think beyond the empanada. I mean, get creative, but also think mashing your potatoes, mashing last night's, you know, chicken for tacos, or last night's roast chicken. You put that in with a little can of soup. Forget it. You got like a little chicken pot pie. So we are moving on to our next item. And our next item was actually created by a gentleman who's actually a very clever engineer. Juan Luis Pedro Sanchez brought us his Keep Fresh sheets. These are individual sheets to keep fruits and vegetables fresh for longer. He is based out of Spain. He invented the sheets. And these are actually used for industrial shipping of your produce. But he said, you know what? We gotta bring this for home use. We gotta have a way to extend or lengthen that ripening process. How much money are you paying for your fruits and vegetables? How many times are you, do you have those good intentions and you wanna have more fiber and you wanna eat the rainbow as everybody tells us to do, but they go bad right away and so you're throwing money in the trash? This is your way with an easy, convenient sheet to go ahead, stop wasting food, start saving money. And he's a very clever engineer, Juan Luis Pedro Sanchez, but because he doesn't speak English.
Yes.
And you haven't brushed up on your Rosetta Stone just yet in Spanish. I'm here to help, my friend.
Thank you, my love. I'm excited.
But this is one of those products that I think a lot of people, you know, want to see, because we all waste too much money.
Waste too much money. If you've ever even bought organic, too, did you know that like one green pepper, organic, depending on where you live in the world, it could be, go anywhere from $4 to $5 to $6.
Crazy.
It is outrageous. So here's what you're getting today. You are getting six of the packets, and in each packet, you get two of your Keep Fresh sheets. Each one of them lasts about 45 days approximately, Adam. So if you're using one at a time, this is more of a year, more than a year's worth of your Keep Fresh sheets. Now, all you're gonna do is you're gonna open the little packet and they come just like this, right?
Okay.
In each one you get two, you open the packet, this is what it looks like. It's a perfect little easy sheet, got a little natural technology going on in there. You're gonna go ahead, line your crisper drawers, or you're gonna go ahead and line your fruit basket. You're also getting these 12 humidity sheets included as well in your packet. So all you do is you put the Keep Fresh sheet, you go ahead, you line that, and then you start putting all your fruits and your vegetables. And remember, what this is doing, the technology is, I was able to kind of weasel it out of him.
I'm excited to hear this.
It basically absorbs that ethylene gas that all your fruits, all your vegetables give off. So that ethylene gas is really a hormone.
Right.
So I did my research.
I didn't know this.
Watch this. What happens is it's a hormone that the plants have, the fruits have, to basically help them grow and ripen. Hmm. When you buy them, they look great in the supermarket. You put them in the drawer, you put them in the fruit bowl, right away, they start going bad. And when you finally want to eat it and you're craving that juicy peach or that plum or that crisp apple and you bite into it and it's gone bad, nothing more frustrating. You're throwing cash in the trash.
And we all do it. That's the thing. It's something we can all relate to. So let me get this right. This originated in...
industrial use, right?
Okay, so they were using this.
Our inventor, Juan Luis, he was saying, Leslie, do you know that they will ship, for example, a melon from Asia, and it'll take 40 days or a month to go ahead and get to its destination? They're using this technology, but in industrial use. So he said, you know what? I'm gonna actually go ahead and create this for the home user. And I gotta tell you, he's saying modestly that these last 45 days. The sample he gave me, I've had since January. Now, we don't recommend you do that, okay? But we're being very modest with this. You will see how it will extend the life of your fruits and your vegetables, and it's not just for your crisper drawers. Remember, you can use it on your countertop as well. Mm. You're gonna go ahead and line anything from your fruit bowls, your baskets. How about your potato bin, right? We've got it here where we've actually gone ahead and covered our potatoes.
Okay.
You know, potatoes, they actually like the dark places, right?
I didn't know that.
They like a little bit of darkness, and you don't want them to go ahead and start growing and germinating,
sprouts,
right? They're little sprouts.
Yeah.
So you go ahead, keep your Keep Fresh, sheet on top of it. How about your onion bin? Remember, all of your fruits and vegetables, some more than other, are giving away that hormone or that ethylene gas.
Right.
You want to lengthen that ripening process? This is the easiest way. How? Easiest way. And remember, you're getting 12. If you're using one at a time at 45 days each, that's a bargain. That's more than a year's worth.
Right, it's like 540 days there or thereabouts if you do the math. So we are excited to do this. The inventor, an amazing man, of course, not able to be here this evening, but we wanted to go ahead and showcase what is the United States launch. It's not been seen anywhere in this country before. There are so many wonderful ways in which we can save money, help to save money. With this, we're helping to tackle the age-old problem of, I'm buying all these fruits, all these wonderful vegetables, but they're just not lasting. lasting as long as I'd like them to last. If we can have a product that helps to extend that, then that's got to be a good thing. With this, it's a different way of doing. With this, you're going to line the tray, you're going to line the fruit bowl, for example, and that's what's going to help to extend the life.
By the way, remember, you are getting the six packages, right? And in those six packages, each package has two. So you get a total of the 12. Right around here, you will see that you will also get the anti-humidity protectors, which are these sheets here. You lay that over your Keep Fresh sheet. You also have on the clever box, because the inventor, he's a clever engineer, this gentleman, he thought of everything. He wants you to write the expiration date. So when you put it, or when you line your drawers or your fruit bowls, go ahead and write that date in there and know that approximately 30 to 45 days, you want to go ahead and toss that. But it is absorbing that gas, that hormone. It's absorbing the humidity. What that means to you is, guess what? You're going to eat that juicy pepper and it's going to be crisp. Mm-hmm. You're going to bite into that peach and it's not going to be that soggy mush.
Right.
You're going to bite into that apple. You're going to hear the snap. It is amazing, and it doesn't get any easier. By the way, your refrigerator, you could actually have this bliss, this zen. Look at this, Adam. It could actually look like this. Look at these drawers. All we did was pop open those packets. We put two of the liners in here and two of the anti-humidity sheets. Doesn't matter that these are not compatible. Now you can mix your limes, your citrus with your peaches. It doesn't matter. They're going to keep fresh. We're going to lengthen that process so that you are not throwing your money away. It doesn't get easier. And then you know what? Now you have more space.
Right.
You have more space to actually keep the stuff that really needs refrigeration as well, instead of keeping it all up here.
It's very convenient. I mean, you look at this and you see how really easy this is to do. You're just lining the tray. That's all it's going to be.
That's it.
So you can mix. And remember, the lasting, what you said, 45 days or so?
That's it.
That's a long period of time. If you do one thing today that helps with the family budget, it's got to be to find a solution to all the food that we throw out.
That's it.
We're fed up and tired of reaching in to grab that pear, that apple, that peach, and it just be, as you said, mushy.
That's it. And you know what? How expensive is this produce? And I think we all have good intentions. Maybe you started juicing, right? Maybe you want to do your fresh green juices.
Yeah.
Maybe you do want to have more fiber because the doctor said, you know what? You eat more fiber, you feel more satisfied. Maybe you'll lose a couple of pounds.
Yeah.
You want to eat fresh, but if you're throwing away your fruits and your vegetables,
no
and what
good.
About your herbs?
Yeah.
Forget it. You're going to stop buying them. Nobody wants to toss money in the trash.
We only have 4 minutes left. Again, with American Dreams, you know, this is really a one-time only opportunity. This is your chance to be able to try it. And anything that you buy on HSN always has our 30-day money-back guarantee. So as you call on in and say, well, I'd like to try the Keep Fresh sheets, we'll send them to you, put them in your refrigerator, and try them.
Great.
If you're not 100% satisfied, return it to us, and you get 100% of the purchase price back. Whenever anybody comes out with anything that is designed to help us, save us money, help to keep our food fresher for longer, we're always going to be interested in that.
That's it. And you know what? You know, if you have been frustrated by grabbing that pepper because you need it in your recipe and all of a sudden you cut into it and it's got the molds on it, remember, it doesn't even matter if these are not compatible. You want to put your onions in the bin. You want to go ahead and put your fresh avocado. You know, why not reach for this instead of this mushy mess, right? And you know what? Doesn't matter. You can go ahead and put these together now.
Yes.
You can throw the tomatoes in there as well if you like them a little cold and you don't want to keep them on the countertop. It is the easiest solution. You literally pop open a package. Remember, each box comes with 12. That's more than
a
year's worth
offer.
If you're using one at a time.
Yeah.
And then you pop it open. You just put it in the crisper drawer, put it in the basket, put it in the bin, put it on the fruit bowl on the counter. Doesn't get easier. And watch, because I've had mine since January. I couldn't wait to be presenting this product. This is one of my favorite, without a doubt, because you know what? I am trying to feed my kids vegetables.
Right.
I am juicing every morning because I need my energy.
Yeah,
so if you have the best of intentions, but you stop buying fruits and vegetables because they were going bad and you were tossing them week after week after week, give this a try. You're going to love this.
Guys, there's only 2 minutes left. We see you there. There's about 600 now remaining with everybody in the ordering process. When you think about the story of this amazing gentleman, the inventor who has created this, he took basically the concept, which is used in transportation of food commercially. You know, food, as it goes from its origin to its destination, takes a long time. It's not overnight. So what he's doing is taking that technology and now applying it to you and I at home in a new type of of way, a new type of delivery system. So what you've got here is something that is easy, that is accessible, and will help make a difference. Again, the only way to really know or to prove it is for you to try it yourself. And tonight with 4 Flex Pay, we wanted to make this really cost-effective and really easy to do. So when you call in, whether you're dialing in to order or going online at hsn.com to order, you can have these delivered to your front door for just $7.50 with a little bit of tax. The joy of this is that it's gonna help to work to prolong the life of our fruits, our vegetables, the produce. All right, stay in the ordering process for yours. You can actually see right there some of the exciting behind the scenes of Project American Dreams when our wonderful inventors are here in the building, in the studios at HSN headquarters, presenting and pitching their brand new innovations and ideas. And the reality is it goes through a lot to get to this final stage. When you saw in the refrigerator just now, when you hold up, you know, the comparisons before and after, as it were, all you're doing differently is placing the sheet inside the refrigerator, or let's say it's gonna be in the fruit bowl, you just do that. You just line it, and then you put your bananas or your kiwi or your pears or the tomatoes, whatever it may be, on top of it, and what you'll notice is that it doesn't go so quickly to becoming rotten. If you'd like to give this a go, of course, you're helping really somebody's American dream come true tonight in all of the products that we're doing. And we're only just beginning. There's a lot more to get to. Check out more about our amazing Keep Fresh Sheets online at hsn.com. But Leslie has left me to launch another American Dream debut. Leslie, what's next?
This is so exciting, especially if you want to get a handle and you want to start organizing your home, your drawers, your lingerie, which you paid a lot of money for, right? This next inventor, her name is Frances Prado. She is the inventor of Hanging Secrets, and this is a unique lingerie organizer and protector. Basically, she hit on this amazing idea when she became an empty nester. Her son was serving our country in Afghanistan. She had her daughter off to college, and she channeled that restless energy into cleaning and organizing, had that aha moment when she opened up the underwear drawer. And Frances, if you would help me, my beautiful inventor friend. She opened the underwear drawer and it looked like this. So are you that person that's kind of picking through, trying to find what I'm looking for? And by the way, if you do spend a lot of money on your bras, getting them all bent out of shape, right, do you want it to look like this? Or do you want it to look like this? This is the Hanging Secrets. You are the wonderful inventor, and I'm glad you channeled that energy because you've made such a great solution for us. Hi, Frances.
Thank you for having me. I'm so excited to be here. Again, this is what my drawer looked like, and there had to be a better way. So that's why I came up with Hanging Secrets.
I know.
Let me show you.
How cool is this? And so, Frances, I'll help you out here because you have two options today. You can go ahead and pick up that travel size. And in the travel size, you see how cool this is, very unique design. You can put, depending on your size, approximately 3 bras in there, and you've got the extra pockets for your panties to match and go ahead. But even on the back, take a look at the reverse of this. You've got extra pockets there. Remember, you can pack this in your tote and put your extra little jewelry, your knickknacks, your bra straps, whatever it is. This is the travel size at $29.95. And then we've got the closet size. Take a look at that closet size. You've got those 3 bins there. You've got the pockets. You've got all of that space to keep everything matching. You're a genius, girl.
Thank you, Leslie. This is so cool. Thank you. Let me show you how it works.
Can you hold it for me? Yes, I will.
So all you have to do is place your bra. Again, depending on your bra size, you can put 3 to 4. What makes it very unique are these hard plastic. This is what actually protects the bras. This is what keeps them from crushing.
Right.
And all you have to do is place your bra inside. This one goes right up here.
Right.
And what I like the most about Hanging Secrets too is that you're able to put your bodysuits in there, bikinis,
wow,
sports bras. It's very easy to use.
Yeah.
It simplifies your life, really. Mm-hmm. It's made out of vinyl material, so it's easy to keep clean.
It's really nice, by the way. Feels really good. And then take a look at that. I mean, a nice little, you know, wipe down with a cloth or a damp cloth,
yes,
you're done. But now you're not fumbling through that mess of a drawer. Right. Everything keeps its nice shape.
And you get to display your beautiful pieces of lingerie.
Right.
You don't see them in that dark drawer. Here, you're able to see your beautiful collection.
Right. So, Frances, we hung them up so that you can see. And of course, you can also use it as an over the door. You get the hanging bracket there, so you can throw it on that unused space that we're kind of not taking advantage of. You can hang it in the closet. And then even the travel size, once you get to your destination, Francis, this is easy.
Right, you just get it. So, and it's also very easy to transport in. It goes into the carry-on bag.
Right.
And all you have to do is place it inside.
That's it.
And you're good to go.
You're good to go. And then what I love is that I can get to my hotel, I can get to my destination, my resort, right? I can go ahead, pull this out. I don't have to unpack it, so less likely to lose my beautiful bras and my underwear. I can just hang it either in the bathroom or in the closet, right?
Right.
So here's what we're doing. Remember, everything for the launch of these amazing products at HSN on the Monday night show is on 4Flex, but that's just to the end of the Monday night show. So you've never seen anything like this. HSN is really bringing and celebrating these American entrepreneurs, and of course, I mean, I love that you channeled that nervous energy and you started organizing while your son was in Afghanistan, your daughter was in college, you said, what do I do?
Right.
Genius invention.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Leslie, and today's a special day because today, Hanging Secrets is making its debut.
I know.
The only place where you could purchase a Hanging Secrets travel is here on HSN.
Right.
It's a patented product, and we're so excited.
And by the way, that travel size, especially, right, nowhere else. This was made, right,
specifically
for us.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
And so I want you to know at home, the quality is so impressive, Francis. You really did such a good, this is like not a wimpy little knick-knack. You know, everything has its nice little compartment. You could see even, she's thought of everything, keeping, giving us that see-through technology with the great little pocket, so I know exactly what I'm putting in here. When you reverse this, that's the deal.
Yes, this is what protects the bra. This is what makes it very unique. Again, it keeps the shape of the bra. It has the back pocket, so you can put your matching panties, pantyhose, whatever you need there.
I know, and it's genius. So remember, the travel size is $29.95, and it basically that one's approximately 16 inches in length with that 16 and a half inch width. If you're picking up the closet size, remember, that's 36 inches in the length, and so it's just a little bit longer. That has the three tiers. If you're a girl that's got a lot of bras, a big collection, maybe you want to go ahead and pick that one up. If you do know that you travel a lot, or maybe you don't have such an extensive collection, try this one. But there's really nothing like this, and if you your drawer, which by the way, I'm going to admit on national television, my drawer looks like this. I'm just going to share with the world. When I have to find something, I'm like, where is that thing? And then I'm tossing and throwing everything all over the place. If your drawer looks like this, how much have you paid for each and every one of these? Think of this. This is hundreds of dollars worth of your hard-earned money when your stuff could be properly protected and organized and displayed.
Right. All of this fits in a Hanging Secrets. This
That's
is going to give
amazing.
You more door space as well.
Yeah. So what a great design. Very popular. And I do have to tell you, we've got fewer than 800 of these with everybody in the ordering process. We're looking at about, what, 500 of these, Allison? If you want it, brand new. We're very excited to share this with you. Your friends, even on social media, have been clamoring to get this. We were like, you can't get it until Francis is on and we do the official launch. You can pick it up today on 4Flex. That's 4 monthly payments for any debit card, any credit card. Flex pays for everybody that shops at HSN, and it's that easy and convenient way to get your product home now. Pay for it over time. 099633 is your item number. Only choice you have to make is, do you want the travel size? And it does fit perfectly in your carry-on bags, right?
Yes.
Maybe you don't have a big collection. Maybe this will be perfect for you. Remember, with the travel size, anywhere from 3 bras and above, depending on what size bra you use,
yes,
plus the little pockets for your matching panties. On the reverse, you go ahead and flip that around. I mean, what is it that you like? Do you love to wear earrings? Do you love, you know, your extra bra straps? Maybe it's, I don't know, little soles for your shoes or little, you know, pedals for your shoes for comfort.
It keeps you so organized, and it makes it so simple to travel. You have everything you need there at your fingertips.
That's it. So this is the travel size at $29.95. If you come on over here, take a look at how great this looks, because we've got the closet size or the closet organizer. There you obviously have more space with those 36 inches, right?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, and in the closet size, I'm getting a word, 200 of these remaining. More space here, because Francis, show me this one. We've got the three independent tiers here, right? Three independent shelves, basically.
Yes. And again, depending on your bra size, you could put 3 to 4 in each of the pockets, and then there's a back pocket for your matching panties.
There it is.
Mm-hmm.
And keep in mind, too, this is not just for bras and panties. I mean,
for
Francis,
sports bras, bodysuits, bikinis, bathing suits.
Right. think about that. Now, let's talk about how you came up with this as well, because this didn't happen overnight, right, Frances?
No, I was working my way through the empty nest syndrome, and I said, Frances, what are you going to do with all this extra time on your hands? I said, girl, you better clean and organize. I started my drawer, and my drawer was a mess. I said, you know what? There has to be a better way.
Right, right. And so there is a better way. I was part of that process. I remember you walked in the room. My eyes lit up. I was on that judging panel, and it was such an honor for me, and I was so inspired by you.
Thank you,
and all the inventors that we have here on the Monday Night Show in our American Dream series, that honest to goodness, these are things, and we all have great ideas, but these people followed through. They were so passionate about a project that they said, you know what, I love this. I know it's a great solution. It's going to be a problem solver. They wanted to share it with the world, and this is the launch here at HSN, so we're very excited to have it here at HSN. If your drawers are a mess and you want to just go ahead and tidy up and find those beautiful pieces that you actually spent money on.
Yes. This is the way to get it done.
This is the way to do it. 099-633 is your item number. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Leslie.
Thank you for joining us. We're happy to have you here at HSN.
Thank you.
Take a listen to Adam, and let's check out what else we've got coming on the Monday Night Show here. Hi, Adam.
Well, thank you, Leslie. I was actually just browsing through the pages of the latest edition of Good Housekeeping magazine, and you know what I happened to find? I happened to find this. Dr. Wong's amazing breakthrough product that we are going to be presenting tonight in our 8 p.m. hour, folks. This is the product that everybody is raving about. It just won the Good Housekeeping Seal. If there's anybody out there who has ever been affected with dry, itchy, scaly skin, you have to meet the good doctor. He is an amazing gentleman. In fact, we're showcasing some before and afters. When we launched the Dr. Wong American Dream story, it was the fastest sellout we ever had. Tonight he returns for the very, very first time. The difference today is that not only did he win the Good Housekeeping Seal, but the reviews are in and they are glowing. So definitely stick around for Dr. Wong. That's at the end of the 8 p.m. hour. I know we have more American Dream stories up our sleeves. Leslie, what's next?
All right, now this one I'm very excited about because I could have used this nifty little invention when I was pregnant and I had a ginormous belly and I couldn't reach to shave my legs, right? This item was invented and created by a married couple, James Smith and Catherine Wilkinson Smith. It's the Giraffe Razor Extension Handle. They combined their 30 plus years in the health and personal care industry to good use. When they came up with this product, they realized regular razors just don't work well with anyone with limited flexibility or mobility or just a big old belly like me. So they came up with a customizable telescoping handle. It helps improve the quality of life for anyone that has difficulty shaving their legs. And by the way, for men as well, if you have to shave your back, because this telescopes, guys, anywhere from those 15 to 20 inches in the length. If you have dexterity issues, if you have mobility issues, if you just can't bend over the way you used to, you have to stay with us for this presentation. Now, Catherine's a registered nurse with many years of experience. Uh-huh. James, you are a firefighter and paramedic by trade as well.
Former firefighter, paramedic, but yes. Mm-hmm.
What an amazing invention you guys came up with.
Thank you so
much.
Tell
us all about it.
Well, we years ago, we had a friend of ours who used to tape razors to a stick and coat hangers and whatever he could to shave his own back.
Yeah.
And he was living with us for a short time, and he would also ask Kat to help him shave his legs once in a while.
Yeah.
Or shave his back, not his legs.
Right.
God forbid.
And his back.
Yeah. And, yeah.
It's their first
he's
time.
Not a good friend. He's not a good
adorable
friend anymore. And so,
sorry, Jeff.
And so, but he asked us to help him take something, his idea to market, and with our medical expertise, we kind of decided to research the market, and we figured out that there wasn't anything out there for women with these flexibility and mobility problems, and the Giraffe was born.
Okay, so right when you guys were at the final audition process, mm-hmm. I told you guys when I was expecting the twins, I was ginormous. I could not, so what did Leslie do? I took a back scratcher, electrical tape, uh-huh. I taped a razor, and let me tell you, it wasn't the safest option. You guys thought of everything, because not only does this telescope, but it's customizable as well.
Right, it articulates, correct. Mm-hmm.
So tell us all about and how it's customized.
Well, you want to
show us how it works. Yeah.
Well, first you have a telescoping handle. So you just push this button and the handle telescopes 15 to 20 inches.
Yeah.
And that's obviously nice because you don't have to bend over to shave your legs. You can get all the way down to your ankles without having to shave, without having to bend over.
Right. Eliminates bending at the waist, and it makes shaving safe by keeping both feet firmly on the floor when you're shaving.
Right. Right. And that's the thing. You don't have to put your leg up on a stool, right? You know what? That's right. Just not dangerous. You can go ahead and simply keep both feet on the floor, you guys. This is such a genius invention and breakthrough for all those people that really stopped shaving years ago because they just didn't feel secure anymore.
Right. And now there's an option to shave your legs safely and comfortably.
Yeah, it's during that second and third trimester of pregnancy, well, for pregnant women at least, the second and third trimester of pregnancy where you start to have, you have the back pain.
Sure.
You just, we actually have Kristen who actually, she's a few months along. She actually just says she's just too tired to shave.
Right.
And so this just makes it a lot easier, much more simple. All you do is push a couple of buttons to articulate the head so you can customize your flexibility.
Right.
And these, actually this is a large head also. This is the large attachment.
Yeah.
And you also have the small attachment. Kat has the large here.
Mm-hmm. So let's show that because everybody is getting their razor extension handle. Everybody will get the small attachment. And remember, when you go ahead and push that in, you can basically fit any or multitude of razors, even the most premium, in there, and it grips it. That's not going anywhere.
That's right.
And then you're also getting the large attachment as well, right, guys?
Absolutely. Yeah, you get the large, the small.
Right.
And the small is nice. This is actually in there really firm, which is nice. So that's what you want.
Mm-hmm.
And then it also fits men's razors. So if you have a men's razor, some women use men's razors.
Yep.
Or, like you said, if your husband or boyfriend is shaving his own back, you can just push this lever. You see the spring-loaded contraption here, and you just insert the razor, and then you let go.
And this is...
there you go.
And that's it.
And it just snaps on the head.
Remember, you're not only telescoping the handle, you're also customizing, because it also bends as well for your comfort, right?
To help maximize your flexibility, so you can get the back of your legs.
Right.
You know?
And the key here to all this customization is that... you know, whether it's pregnancy or if someone has back pain or they just have poor grip strength, it's hard to hold the small razors. A lot of women have joint pain, grip problems. Mm-hmm. Now you can just safely and comfortably and independently. What we're trying to do is give independence back. Both of us being in the healthcare industry, that's when we unfortunately, we're with people at their worst, in their worst moment.
Right.
And they don't want us there if we don't have to be there.
Of course.
And so for a woman to have her independence and just be able to do this in the privacy of her own home, her own bathroom, and do it herself without asking a husband to shave their legs when they're pregnant.
Or asking don't want to burden anyone.
Right.
You know?
Right. And you know what? It's almost like you get your confidence back. You know, if you do have dexterity issues and maybe you can't hold on to a small razor, or maybe you can't bend over at the waist anymore, or maybe you are expecting a baby and a precious little bundle and you got that big old belly. This is basically giving you that extra hand to go ahead and reach those places, but more importantly, keeping you safe because you've got your feet planted on the ground.
Right, and also it broadens your options for wearing more comfortable clothing because now you can, when you shave your legs, you're gonna wanna wear a swimsuit if you're pregnant.
Right.
And go out and spend more time with the kids or wear shorts or a dress. You're not so limited.
That's correct. And so remember, everybody is getting the small head, so the small universal razor attacher. Remember, so maybe the tinier ones or maybe even the men's ones will go ahead and fit in there. Did I flip it the other way?
There you go.
See, there it is. And everybody is getting the large attachment as well for the bigger kind of clunkier razors. Maybe it's the odd looking ones or the bigger ones. You can go ahead. First day on the new job. And then you can go ahead and pop that in there. But you know what's nice is that this is not slipping and sliding because with my contraption, you guys, where were you guys when I needed you?
I know.
My contraption and my electrical tape, that razor was moving back and forth. Mm-hmm. I didn't care because I wanted smooth legs, right?
That's right.
This is genius.
The large attachment, even if you have one of the bigger razors that holds the batteries, the large attachment, you just push the lever, you insert your razor, and it holds it.
Right.
So it can be from as long as the main thing with all the razors, whether they're disposable or reusable, as long as you have these rubber tacky grips, it's gonna hold it.
Right.
So, and also, just because you have the large attachment, if you have a small razor and it fits the large attachment, it still may slide right out.
Right.
Well, that means just go to the small attachment.
Right.
That means once you get, and there's instructions on the back of the box and all the compatible razors.
Mm-hmm.
So if you have a razor that is a little smaller, even though it fits in the large attachment, if it's a little loose, just go to the small attachment. This one's a little firm, but once it's in there, it's not going anywhere, and you're locked in and you can shave safely.
The product is really well made. You know, it's not like my contraption that I created. I can tell you guys put a lot of love. And I can tell you guys, I mean, you're a registered nurse by trade. Right. You are a retired firefighter, paramedic.
Right.
And so more than 30 years combined in the healthcare personal care industry, this is genius because you're giving people their mobility, their independence back.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
We like to say that it helps to bridge the gap from dependency to self-sufficiency.
Right.
And you can see Kristen here, she's not bending at all.
Nope.
And she's able to get all the way down to her ankle with keeping both feet on the floor.
Back
and so
her legs.
For pregnant women, you definitely don't want to be shaving with one foot up on a ledge or hiked up at all. You want to keep your balance, keep your you know, a lot of women, actually Kristen even said, I haven't shaved for a couple of weeks since I've gotten my second trimester, but she's been dizzy before.
Right.
And your blood pressure changes, and when you bend over, even to tie your shoes, pregnant women get dizzy.
Sure.
So you want to keep both feet on the ground and make it as easy as possible.
So you're seeing, even in this demonstration video, the woman in the video before, I mean, she was doing it in her RV.
That's
so
right.
You don't need to this major setup to go ahead and shave comfortably,
absolutely.
Right?
It could be a small shower in your RV or when you're on a cruise ship.
The only assembly, I'm sorry, yes, the cruise ships,
okay.
Yep, small bathrooms.
<It's> okay. And so watch this too, because look at all the reach. I mean, if I wanted to, I don't have to shave my back.
She doesn't have to.
but if you're a gentleman out there and maybe you have lost your mobility, your dexterity, and you don't want to ask your wife or your partner or your friends to help you shave your back, I know we're heading into spring and summer. You want to have those smooth legs and that smooth back, right?
And that's what that 90-degree angle is good for, that because now you can come from here to the side and get that little spot that's hard to reach.
Correct.
For the guys.
Okay. Okay, so everybody, final 2 minutes in the presentation. This is our launch here of the Giraffe Razor Extension. And remember, tell me again how long it extends, because it's anywhere from
15 to 20 inches.
Right.
15 to 20 inches.
So I've got it at full extension here, or you can go ahead and keep it nice and compact. Look at how well made this is, in and out, slides beautifully. You can go ahead and customize for your comfort. Remember, switching out the heads, you guys even made that easy.
Yes.
It's just a little pop of the
this
button.
This is a quick release button.
Yep.
You don't have to have a lot of strength or great dexterity to use this. The handle just snaps on. You push the button to change the heads. And also, these are just two spring-loaded buttons.
Yeah.
And this is all a patent. We have a utility patent and a design patent.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
The utility patent just came in, I believe, last week.
Yes,
correct?
It did.
Right.
Yes,
and so
you can't get this anywhere else.
That's it.
HSN, and no one else sells this product, the Giraffe. And it makes everything easier, simpler.
Yeah.
It makes you want to shave your legs when most women don't want to shave their legs.
Mm-hmm. By the way, you could do this if I wanted to, if I was sitting, if I was laying down, you know, maybe if you can't even sit up.
You don't have to be in standing in the shower.
Right, or in the tub.
Another
Absolutely.
Thing, you know, when women get their hair treated, whether it's color or certain things like that, they can't get their hair wet for 2 or 3 days.
Right.
So when you bend over in the shower to shave your legs, you get your hair wet.
Look
but you still may want to shave your legs.
You so I know. Well.
I've been married for a while. So that's another thing that helps, you know, the Giraffe will help with. You don't have to get your hair wet in order to shave your legs.
Isn't
but
that
definitely sitting on the edge of a tub or sitting in the tub or sitting on a shower chair or a ledge, you can still do it that way.
Right.
It's not all about standing and pregnant women. Right. It can be.
So a final couple of seconds, your $7 on a credit card to try to get it home. If you know that person that's been struggling, that maybe they're under the weather or feeling a little blue because they have lost dexterity and they have, you know, lost their maybe quality of life. Or maybe they just can't do the things they wanted to do. Mm-hmm. This is like an extra hand, right? Right when you need it most, from the most adorable couple, by the way,
that
has
so
their lives in giving and helping others. So we're so honored to have you here
at
HSN.
Thank you so much for having us. It's been great.
Thank you. Get yours while you can. Item 542662. We're going to take a moment to check in with Adam. More amazing brand new inventions coming your way on the Monday Night Show.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Leslie. In fact, just before we continue with more American Dreams, I grabbed one of our special guests from the next stand, Mr. John Florell. John doesn't have a microphone on, so hopefully he knows some sign language. John, we are launching the amazing PL8, a premium slicing, dicing chopper with bonus paring knife. We love slices and dices because it makes kitchen prep work, cooking easier. You've never seen a chopper like this before. The clue's in the name. It is a professional chopper. Did you know, and I can say this because I can embarrass John since he doesn't have a microphone.
I can't fight back.
You can't fight back. John has been in this business since 1985. Around the world, he's been helping to educate and train and teach lots of people who work in the kitchen how to really make life easier, better, faster. Well, for the past few years on HSN, John has been our go-to guy when it comes to really making prep work easier. This product is a true one of a kind. So more of that at the top of 7 p.m. and more surprises on the way in this hour. We're going to continue with our garnishes. Right now, he's back to Leslie Ann.
All right, well, come back here because guess what, ladies? Never a bad hair day again with our next invention. So this is the Glam and Go hair bun. And out of the thousands of submissions we got, we thought that this was no ordinary little hair extension. You're getting two of these amazing hair buns with modern color match technology. So everything looks blended like your real authentic hair. It's got this very cool pull and snap technology where you literally pop this thing on and you've got that super sleek look. These are the amazing inventors, Victoria Flores and Leslie Wilson. Now, a little insider secret.
Hi, Leslie.
I know Victoria spent thousands of dollars on extensions, and by the way, getting them professionally put in. I know that Leslie, nice name, by the way.
Yeah, Leslie exactly. One and Leslie Two.
Leslie One and Leslie Two. Thing One and Thing Two. Leslie Wilson actually has been in the beauty industry for quite some time. So together, they put their heads together, and they came up with this great little idea that makes us feel so good because it looks so chic and beautiful. Now, 8 color options for you. We'll get through them, but first, let's show everybody how different these are, how fun they are to change things up.
These are just so amazing. As you can see, we have the modern match system here. And we have this technology where these colors can really just go with any type of hair color that you have.
And Leslie's gonna demonstrate for you right now.
Right.
And what I love about this product is that not only is it super easy to put up and put in your hair, but you can wear it during the day, going into night, and you have the perfect polished look in under I think a minute, like,
and if for that. Me, the reason I thought this was so great, and we'll show Leslie putting this in right here
and
live in the studio.
And this is so sad. This is unacceptable. Like,
that's
no
sad.
One should go out of
that's
the house
no.
with this.
We're going to fix that up right now.
So watch, because if you blink, you'll miss it. These are so easy to put on, but for me, what I thought was great was how authentic they looked.
Yes.
I didn't want something to look like it was like a dead thing on my head.
Like it's a hairpiece, and
right.
That's the problem, I think, with older hairpieces. They're kind of outdated, and they're not multidimensional the way these colors are, these beautiful colors, that because the modern woman has multiple colors in her hair.
Right.
She has a few colors. I'm darker up here,
yeah,
lighter down here, and
yeah,
she's got
hair
about
has
three
dimension.
Or four. And look what she's doing now. She just literally put the bun on top of her set, little top knot.
Right.
And she and she's gonna pull the drawstring, and she's gonna tuck in the drawstring right
mm-hmm.
underneath.
Right.
And like, and that's it. I mean, that's
it.
Perfectly like just. With the, and it's like perfectly, it's like it doesn't take anything.
So let me show everybody, because you have to see this technology. First of all, you've got that amazing color match technology, okay? So you see that you see highlights and lowlights mm-hmm. in each one of these. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. You pull your hair back, you're gonna slip on the little clips, right? And then you pull the drawstring, mm-hmm. wrap it around, adjust as needed, and you've got the most amazing chignon. So take a look at
Bravo.
Leslie. And look at how
so
beautifully
easy.
Forgiving they are, right, in colors?
It really is. And
it's
the thing
gorgeous.
What I love about these pieces is the mesh inside.
Right.
It
so
literally,
let's show that.
See the mesh inside? That lets your hair breathe. So if
right.
you will have wet hair leaving the gym mm-hmm. and you want to pop this bad boy on, you can spend your whole day in a bun, and at night you can take it off and you have a perfect beachy wave that would cost you I don't know how much at the salon.
That's
yeah, I
correct.
I mean, it's great for an event or a party or
I
even
wore this to my
a
wedding,
business
actually.
Meeting.
Yeah. Yeah.
And so let's give them colors, everybody. You have 8 choices today, and you see that
correct.
Each one has 2. It's because you're getting both of those buns. No mm-hmm. 2 will be alike, and that's genius because we
can
all
see
fluctuate
both of these
in colors.
Match my hair,
right.
Both of them.
So we've got it available for you in that platinum blonde, the golden blonde, the dark ash blonde, the dark golden blonde. Go ahead and get the richer colors, the light brown. We also have it available for you in the dark brown, the black as well, and the medium brown. 8 choices available. We'll show it on our model live here in the studio. $10 to get it home, and that's the thing. It looks like real hair. It's
look
the finest quality synthetic.
Yeah. Beautiful.
And
Didn't
I'm
it
actually
look great?
Gonna, and you know, the high fashion top knot is so hot right now.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna demonstrate for you as well. Yeah, that's
right.
the dark ash
yeah.
blonde.
Yeah.
And the other model has the brunette. And you know what I loved? I was in the green room with these girls, and they were saying, to the beach. You
oh,
can
right.
wear it to the beach,
if
to
you have
out
beach hair,
after.
Bad head
right.
hair.
It's genius.
Anything.
I said it.
It works.
Never a bad hair day again.
But let
and
me
so
show you this.
Take
one.
A look too, because we want to show how authentic it looks. Because,
mm-hmm.
girls, if it doesn't look real, it looks ridiculous, right?
Absolutely.
You've got that modern match color technology system that sets it apart from all the other hair extensions and hair pieces out there. It's always going to match your color, it's always going to be forgiving. It blends beautifully. And then the pull and snap technology as
yep.
well.
Exactly.
Giving you your color choices again. If you want platinum or the black, I have 50 remaining. Platinum or black getting very limited. The
oh,
next picture we're going to see, you're not kidding. You wore this to your wedding.
I wore the bun to my wedding. I was not kidding. There's my beautiful husband.
Fantastic.
But I'm going to demonstrate.
Let's do it live.
The high fashion top knot.
543-297 is your item number. $10 to try to go ahead and get that home. Now, all you did was pull open the mesh, clip the little
exactly.
bunnies.
And wrap around.
And as you can
around.
See, this is a different look. This is more of a high fashion look.
Right.
So you can wear the bun in low. You can
so
wear
easy.
It high. You can even wear the double high buns. That's really in right
oh
now.
Oh, gosh, how cute.
You can get it for your niece, your daughters.
And the confidence with the no-slip clip system
right.
is incredible. Because you can wear it and realize that and feel confident that it's mm-hmm. not going to come off, no matter what kind of trouble you get into.
Correct. I love that. No matter what kind of trouble. Now, remember, you're getting whatever color you choose today. You're getting two buns. No two will be alike, mm-hmm. so that's really good too, because you know between salon visits,
uh-huh,
our
exactly.
hair color changes, or maybe in the summer we go a little lighter. I know I'm a little
absolutely.
Lighter right now, and then when the winter comes, I want the richer colors. You're
right.
getting two for that price of $39.95
yeah,
and then $10 on
right,
FlexPay.
Maybe you even need to get your roots done, and
right.
you just have a little bit of dark underneath, or maybe you did an ombre. We have those colors too.
So let's show you the colors live here in the studio. We've got up here the dark golden blonde. This is the medium brown. We've got the black on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Up on top, and remember, you're getting this set. You see how different they are? This is the golden blonde. This is the light brown. Mm-hmm. If we come on over here, blonde platinum. We've got the dark ash blonde. Notice that each one has low lights and highlights, makes it look so rich. And then we also have the dark brown on the bottom. You're getting these home to try for less than $10 on a credit yep. card flex pay. 543-297 is your item number. Never a bad hair day again. And you know what? Now you can even stretch between washing your hair too.
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. But you know, the best thing about these products is that they're exclusive only for HSN.
Yeah,
you cannot
get
them anywhere. And between the modern match color system and the no slip clip system, mm-hmm. we are changing your lives today, ladies.
That's it. That's it. And this you get them in this great little carry case. Mm-hmm. You will get the instructions included, girls.
Mm-hmm.
Can't be any easier. It's 1, 2, 3 convenience.
Yeah,
exactly.
I mean, skip the blowout for a day. You know, you could
for a week.
Yeah.
Preserve your hair. I know. Well, when I mean, remember too, we've got thousands of submissions, and out of the thousands, we started whittling down to items that were problem solvers.
Absolutely.
Problems that were really smart solutions for you, things that made your life easier. And if you're a woman, you know that styling your hair every day, flat ironing, using curling, using product, your hair takes a beating.
Absolutely.
When your hair is growing out, you're in between salon visits.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
You're
get
saving us money,
in there,
girl.
Too, sometimes. Yeah. we have some, the
and
dark
time.
Bond has
and
a little.
And think how much time you save, too. Just
right.
all those hours you spend in the salon chair.
Right, right.
Right. And now less time running around, spend more time with your kids, even a drop-off if there's a cute single dad that you might want to meet. Now you're pulling it together and you're looking good.
Oh, Victoria, I can tell you're the troublemaker. Not good old little Leslie over here, my namesake. So very popular today. I do want to be completely honest with you. We've got about 1,000 of these available. This is the only place you can get them. Very popular. We're always looking for ways to change up our style, right? To feel confident, to look pulled together, right? But it's not convenient for us, you know, to do the blow drying. We wish we had a professional hairstylist in our house that's just not the reality.
Right.
So if you're looking to get out of your home, in and out of your home, probably get to work on time for once, right?
Yeah,
absolutely.
This is such a great solution to really change it up.
Yep. Take it up a level.
Yeah.
And just look like you pulled together in no time at all.
I know.
That's the most important thing. We're so busy these days that
yeah.
we want to look our best and feel our best when we leave our house.
Right. So here are some befores and afters right here in the studio. Our lovely model is. And what color is she using, just so that we have an idea?
She's a dark ash blonde.
Okay. So take a look, because she just, it's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
Look how beautiful
she
choice.
Literally pulled her hair back, right? Put it in a rubber band, all right? And then
mm-hmm.
pop this on in seconds. That looks amazing,
and
it looks real.
Right, and you
yeah.
see the multicolors in her hair. And
yeah,
so the bun pulls all those different colors into the bun. I mean, she's got dark at the bottom. She's like, and that's what the modern woman is.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And her, you know, her bangs are more blonde, and then she's got the dark underneath. So with the different tones, it really makes it look super natural.
And even Reagan's medium brown.
Yeah,
that's
and
gorgeous.
This is as easy as 1, 2, 3. You're going to yeah. pull your hair back. You don't even need a comb if you want to do that cool, like very organic, fresh, ethereal look that we're
mm-hmm.
seeing now everywhere in the spring magazines. Pull it back. pop this on, right? You just slip on your Glam and Go bun and then pull on the drawstring. That's the other cool technology that you just don't find out there. It's pull and snap ease. And then you adjust it as needed. You can comb it out a little bit, fluff it up a little bit. By the way, you don't even have to wash this. You can use dry shampoo to freshen it up. Look at our before and after here, our lovely model. What color is she using?
She's a medium brown. Yeah, she's a medium brown.
She looks amazing.
Mm-hmm. And the best thing is that these bags, these makeup bags, double as your storage pouch, or you just take it on, you know, on a trip, or even just as a makeup bag, and put it in your drawer.
And you know what's cool for this too, girls, that this is ageless. You know, if you've got the little itty, the granddaughters.
It's timeless. If you have a niece that's in dance school, or they have a prom, or a quinceañera.
Quinceañera.
However y'all say it.
But you know, think about this too, because you got, I started dancing when I was 5 and I barely had hair to do a bun. Thank you, Mom, for trying your best. The tweens, you know, everybody's loving those high fashion top knots. Here at HSN, we try to scramble them together right before a show, and believe me, some of us look better than others. I've come out here like, what is she wearing, a cinnamon roll on her head?
No, but
this is so easy.
Point to that donut is that the reason we started this product is I brought a box home with a beautiful model with a bun, I thought. And when I got it home, it was a sock donut
Like a donut sponge.
And you need hair to cover that.
Somebody like me with thin hair that's, you know, wispy and like I like to call it duck hair because it's just not there and it flies away. You really need real hair to put on your head to give you on that volume that you really need.
And it's Glam on the Go.
And you know what I was thinking too? You know, even if you went to get a blowout, right, or a professional styling, you're not going to leave the salon paying less than $40. I mean, that's the trick. Blowouts are expensive, right? How many times are people going to do that just to make their hair look polished? If you're going and getting your hair colored and styled and cut, forget about that. Never $39, right? Unless you're a guy. You guys get away with murder. But think about that. It's that ease. It's that convenience. Mm-hmm. It's helping to preserve your hair because the little bit of hair you have, stop washing it every single day. Right. Pull it up, but make it look real and authentic.
You
and
can even put a treatment on your hair and put your treatment inside.
That's a good point. And run around all day with it.
Yeah.
But between the Modern Match system and the no slip clip system, like I mentioned, we're changing everyone's life today.
So cool. Everybody wants this. A minute left in the presentation. This is ageless. It is fun. It's a way to change things up. I'm all about it. Remember, everybody's getting two buns and they're distinctly different. So it doesn't matter what your hair is doing, if you're lighter, if you haven't gone to the salon, if it's kind of oxidizing and getting brighter or, you know, turning colors, that Modern Match system is what sets these apart. I want to give you your color options. Again, everybody gets two of those snap and go, those little glam and go buns. So here is your dark golden. This is your medium brown. We've also got the black. Golden blonde, light brown, on this side, blonde platinum, dark ash blonde, and we've also got the dark brown available, 543-297, $10 on a FlexPay to try. Everybody can use FlexPay. You got a debit card, you got a credit card, you got PayPal. Bring them home for $10. Have a little fun. And also, support American designers.
Thank you. That's absolutely amazing. You need this bun.
Thank you, my girls, for being here. 543-297 is your item number. If you missed our show, this came together by a wonderful couple that together, more than 30 years in the service and health industry. If you want this, the 4Flex expires at the end of the Monday night show. So it's $7 for you to get this home. It's an extension handle for your razor. You get the extension handle. You also get the two razor tips, so the narrow and the wide. You can customize, but most importantly, if you've lost your mobility, your dexterity, you don't even have to lift your feet off. You keep them firmly planted on the ground, and you can shave your own legs. You can shave your own back. It is a genius invention, and it's here at HSN. Keep Fresh, one of my favorite products that I've seen here at HSN. Why? Because now all the fruits and vegetables, the glorious produce that I'm supposed to be eating, well, now I'm gonna lengthen that ripening time. It's these nifty little liners that used to be used in industrial shipment, but now it's for at home. You just line your crisper, you just line your fruit rolls at home. That's all you do. You get a 12 pack today for that price, and the 4Flex expires at the end of the block. So get it while you can. I'm gonna toss to Adam. More of the Monday night show coming your way. Stay with us.
Thank you so much to the lovely Leslie, to all of our entrepreneurs, and of course, Mr. Bob Sacosta, Lily as well. We are so excited. All of these special products are online at hsn.com. The flex pays do expire at the end of the hour. So if you want to start shopping, shop right now. But we are not done yet. We promised you surprises. And Lily, I believe you do have something special to tell us.
Yes, so we have, of course, witnessed the American dream with these stories, but we have something extra special.
Yes, we do.
Because we've had people competing and getting tweets.
Since September, right?
I know. It's been six months of us searching for these five that we found today. And we have a social media challenge winner tonight that is getting a cash prize.
Oh, terrific.
So for that...
They don't know, do they?
Yes, they don't. This
surprise.
This is live. We're going to share the excitement. And I have Edric Lopez with me from U.S. Bank, who has been supporting this great effort. Tell us about it.
Well, first of all, at U.S. Bank, we're so excited and proud to sponsor the Project American Dream and build this partnership with HSN. And we're so grateful for the work that our entrepreneurs are doing. And through innovation, dedication, and hard work, they're really demonstrating us firsthand the power and the possibility of making the American Dream come true still. Now, all of you have worked so hard, and in recognition of the work that you've all done, U.S. Bank is going to give you guys a scholarship to the Stanford Entrepreneurship of Business.
Oh, wow.
We're very excited
for
today, so you can continue to grow your business, continue to learn, and help the community. So you are all winners tonight. But that's not it. We got one additional thing. As we said, we have the winner here of the social challenge.
I'm gonna make sure we get the right name right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm laughing if you ask us laughing.
Something tells me it's not La La Land.
So the winner gets $5,000.
$5,000 to invest in your business, and with over 15 million digital impressions.
Wow.
The winner is Ipatia Lopez.
Congratulations.
That's what an amazing moment. Thank you so much to all of you for joining us and being a part and witnessing this American dream. Every part of this story is available online at hsn.com. And maybe you're the next. Maybe your invention is going to be next here on HSN. Check us out on hsn.com and also stick around because more Monday Night Show continues right after this. Thank you, everybody.
U.S. Bank is a supporter of HSN's American Dreams.
It's the Monday Night Show with Adam Freeman. Tonight, Adam brings you some must-haves for National Jewelry Day and another mouth-watering food find. Plus, we announce the seal winner of HSN's American Dreams and Good Housekeeping Contest. And now, the man who's a winner in my book, Adam Freeman.
All the hairs stood up on the back of my neck. What an amazing moment and experience. And as the folks leave the studio tonight, thanks to you for being a part of such a wonderful memory that they will carry with them for a lifetime. Well, good evening. Welcome. The Monday Night Show, it is 7 p.m. on the dot, and we have two phenomenal hours in store for you. Great things, some things you've never seen before, some things returning for the first time in a long time. Hey, it's the next in our series of food finds. Guess who's back? Kelly Deirdring is here.